Hello there, welcome to our channel Log News again. Hope you're doing fine. I'm back with another tutorial video, and today I'll be showing you how to log into your Nedbank account from your computer. And now without further ado, start right into the video. But before that, don't forget to like, subscribe and hit that bell icon for more videos. Now to log into your Nedbank account from your computer, first open up your preferred browser, as I have already opened the Google Chrome. And on the source bar, click over there and type in nedbank.co.za like this and hit enter. Or you can just simply search for Nedbank login on the Google itself and you enter, and you can see the secure.nedbank.co.za over here. Click over there, but this will be the first tab, will be the home page of Nedbank itself. And from the page we open from the Google search, you will be directed to the login page directly. Now to log in to our personal banking of Nedbank, you can see the login option available over here, and you get these all these options, and you can see you will be able to log into your Nedbank account like from online banking to the Nedbank ID. Now for me, it will be the Nedbank online banking only. Just click over there, and but you can choose any of these you like according to your account. Now to log in to our online banking of Nedbank, you can see both of these pages are same. Let's let the page load first, and you'll see both of these are same. And you can see both of these pages are same. Let's close one of these. And now to log in to your Nedbank account from over here, you'll be required to enter your username over here, and after that enter your password over here, and then click on login to sign in to your Nedbank account. Or if you don't have a Nedbank ID yet, click on register over here to go through a process where you can sign up for your Nedbank account. And there guys, this is how you log into your Nedbank account. And if you have any confusions or questions regarding the topic, don't hesitate to comment in the comment section below, and don't forget to like, subscribe and hit the bell icon for more videos. Thank you for watching guys, peace.